Hello, and welcome to Concordia College. My name is Chris Howe. I'm the head hockey coach, and I'm here to introduce you to Concordia College and our hockey program. This video is going to take you on a trip around our campus to our hockey facilities and introduce you to some key people on our campus. Our first stop on the tour is going to be the Moorhead Sports Center, which is our home away from home. You're going to venture into the locker room, see what that is like. We think it's a great home, a great facility. And then you're going to see the Cobbers take the ice for some live game action from this past winter. It is my hope that this video will give all of you a chance to see our campus up close and personal, even if you weren't able to make it up here for an on-campus visit. We feel Concordia provides one of the best opportunities in the country for a young student athlete to compete at a high level and have a high level of success both in the classroom and on the rink. I hope you enjoy your tour, and I look forward to talking to you later on in the trip. Thank you.
And I'm a professor of communication studies here at Concordia. But probably more importantly for this presentation, I'm probably the number one Cobber hockey fan. I haven't missed a home game since 1972 if I've been in town. You've probably enjoyed looking at the facilities of the Cobber men's hockey program, which are quite nice. But I'm here to tell you that we have great facilities for classroom, campus life, and the other things that students are interested in as well. We have an excellent library with lots of computer access and electronic files. Our classrooms are up to date. We really have a nice-looking campus. I surely hope that you'll get a chance to look at it sometime, at least through the eyes of this DVD.